So normally why we do this is just so that we can train our mind. We're always working on the body, mostly. We'll balance the right side of the mind with the left side of the body and vice versa. So when you sit in a car, you indicate to go left. And then you indicate to go right. So it's this thumb and this finger. Stop. Left. Right. It's simple. If you don't focus, try it. The moment you lose focus is when you'll find the balance. We're focusing too much. And that's something we never talk about. We never tell people to, don't focus. We say, focus! And the focus loses. That's what this does to you.
I want to lose focus, man.
You know that you're always ready to fight.